So we're here in the Long Gallery in Stormont. Today's about a campaign for a civic conversation. Essentially, the idea of civic conversation is that we're 15 years on from the Good Friday Agreement, and to some extent the peace process has stalled. And one of the big criticisms of the process has been is a lack of community engagement. The Good Friday Agreement was called the People's Agreement, but ever since then it's become a political process, and politicians have almost held it preciously, with the exclusion of citizens. So what today is about is trying to establish a process by which citizens could be re-engaged in the political process. Ordinarily, politicians debate through the assembly and through political structures that are set up, which citizens can certainly observe, but they can't actually engage. You know, the only way that you get into the assembly is to get elected to it. And that's fine to some extent. Parties lay out their manifestos, but this is talking about things that are fundamental to Northern Ireland society. I think probably most specifically a shared future, which we all want to see. And the big criticism around the flags protests where the communities were disengaged. Well, let's bring the people off the streets from protest and into process, and have a process that involves people, citizens as well as politicians. So we've brought together a mix of groups from society today. We've academics here, we've trade unions here, we've community groups, NGOs, and just ordinary members of public who heard about the idea and liked it. So brought those people together to have a wee sample of what it could be like. Now it's kind of small scale. What we're talking about would be much larger if implemented, but it's just really to help people understand, because we'd found when we talked about it, people were interested but they didn't understand. So today's about showing how it would work.
It's sort of almost become one sphere instead of two. Your identity is one thing, but it doesn't impact you when you go to the hospital. You don't have a unionist ward and a nationalist ward.
And unless we ourselves do something and encourage our young people and go through all those processes and engage them.
Bring them in.
There'll never be anything in the future.
I'm just listening.
I like the idea of shifting away.
Let's green orange party.
They were a very talkative group, so I didn't get much in it in the side, but it was really interesting and good to get some discussion going.
So it was a very productive day. We got a lot of discussion going on, and then in the end we had to relay all that our group had talked about back to everyone. So it was a good day all in all.